video, guys. I'm out here today at a local stream. It's a smaller stream and has wild brown trout in it. So I came out today in hopes to catch them on dry flies. So I'm just gonna take my dry fly rod and fish dries today, hoping to make a cool video about fishing dry flies. So that's what we're gonna go after today, is the wild browns. And there's some big ones in here, but most of them are pretty small, but it's still a blast catching them on dry flies. So let's go see if we can get a couple. Stay tuned. All right, guys, I had to switch to a dry dropper here. I'm not getting any takes on my dry fly, so I put a little nymph underneath. I'm using a stimulator on top, and then just a tan caddis as my dropper. So we'll see how that works. Hopefully we'll catch some fish here. Really pretty little brown trout. Got them on my dropper. All right, got this really nice brown, super nice fish. All right, just got this really nice brown here. I'm gonna get him back. caught some fish. All right, another really nice brown here. I'm gonna get him released.